any of you a fan of an artist from another country? Perhaps Europe? Well, the next band I will be informing you about is the biggest musical act to come out of Germany in the last 2 years. It is Tokio Hotel. So who is Tokio Hotel? Tokio Hotel was founded in Eckeburg, Germany, and it's a German rock band. The members are Bill Collins. He's a singer and songwriter for Tokio Hotel. He was born on September 1st, 1989 in Leipzig, Germany. His androgynous look and edgy hairstyle has reached icon status among girls and also some guys around the world. Next is Tom Collins. He's a guitarist and he also makes some of the music for Tokio Hotel. He was born on September 1st, 1989 in Leipzig, Germany. And he's actually the identical twin brother of Bill. Next is Guillaume Listing. He's a bassist in Tokio Hotel and he was born on March 31st, 1989 in Bailey, Germany. He started playing bass at the age of 13. Last is Gustav Schaffer. He's a drummer for Tokio Hotel. He was born on September 8, 1988 in Magdeburg, Germany. And he started playing the drums at the age of 5. The band was formed in 2001 under the name of Devilish. Bill and Tom started making music at the age of 7. they later changed their name to Tokio Hotel. Tokio because of their love for big cities, and they really like Tokio and hotel for their constant traveling and because they stay in a lot of hotels. They are now international superstars and are taking the music world by storm. They have scored 4 number one singles, 2 number one albums, and selling nearly 5 million CDs in the world. Their first CD was recorded when the members were only 13 to 15 years old. They have broken down cultural walls and have crossed language barriers, causing a frenzy in such countries as Spain, Italy, Scandinavia, Russia, and Israel. In Austria, Austria and Tokyo Hotel have gone 4 times platinum, and in France, they have a crowd of 500,000 people singing along to their songs. European countries have seen them start in small venues to performing now in future arenas in a matter of months. There was never a plan B for them, but music is their life. Tokio Hotel's rock can easily navigate between bedrock rocking, guitar, and anthems to mid-tempo pop music and some ballads. The one thing their songs have in common is they all have a message. The lyrics are very important to them because they help their fans know where they're coming from. They really care about the fans and they sometimes get some sad letters. They have a song called Don't Jump, which is an anti-suicidal song, which is telling the listener not to give up on life. And they have actually helped a lot of people with this song. They made their U.S. debut with their album Scream. The album is actually a combination of their first 2 German albums, Schrei meaning Scream, and Zimmer 43 meaning Room 43. They write their music in German and then translate it into English. One of their biggest hits is Through the Monsoon, meaning Through the Monsoon in English. They had their first American tour last year and had numerous CD signings. I actually met them already. They're pretty cool and I saw them perform and they're pretty awesome. They have won about 35 European awards, including the MTV Europe Awards. And they won Best New Artist at the VMAs last year in the USA. And also won 4 MTV Latin Awards last year. They're really talented young men who have inspired many and still have so much to give. So I have now informed you who Tokio Hotel is, what they do, and what things they have achieved.